Something I think that almost everybody in modernity fails to recognize, but I credit myself with the idea that I see it. I have had the advantage, in other words, of having had the experience of an entirely different sort of culture, which I would term a very traditional style of culture. What I perceive is that having structure in the system, having social structure, is actually a preventative against a lot of pain, a lot of mental illness. In my view, modernity, especially in Western culture, puts the cart before the horse. It favors the concept of human nature, an untrammeled, a Rousseauistic notion of human nature that is supposed to somehow just appear already perfect from somewhere. It may be that the psychologist who scrambled to pick up the pieces will hypothesize that this human nature hasn't appeared perfectly because of something to do with one's family background. They may scramble around and come to that very reductive conclusion. But the fact is, according to Jennifer, the reality, according to at least my experience, is that the human nature that is imagined to exist in a kind of prior or pristine state, it cannot exist. It does not exist. It's a non-entity. It's not a thing. It's something that is just purely imagined. It's imagined by some romantic notion. As I say, Rousseauistic, it seems to me, some sense of 18th century romanticism has somehow constructed this notion that there is a human nature that just appears in a beautiful state, in a very pristine state, in a very innocent state. Nothing of that sort happens ever. It doesn't happen like that. Okay, I'll grant you maybe a very, very naive, very innocent little girl can somehow come into the world, not need any education, not need any system, and yet somehow be a wonderful angelic human being. But those creatures are few and far between in the possibility. For the most part, we need structure. Structure imparts character. Structure imparts meaning. Structure imparts the basis for developing integrity in one's behavior, in one's attitudes, and so on. And if one has not had a very structured upbringing, if the school system does not impart knowledge on the basis of this is a structure that you need, rather than hey, take it or leave it, maybe it will be a good fertilizer for your human nature. Hear what I'm saying? If the school system doesn't impose something rather authoritatively, and maybe even a bit with some authoritarianism, then people will be left to flounder. Their human nature will not flourish. There will be nothing good that comes out of their human nature, except the basis for psychotherapists to conduct their industry by encouraging people to look at their navel and find the answer to their lack of meaning, value, and substance.